back to ourselves, it's been a long time. Right now, I'm heading towards Igatpuri with my friends. After a long, long trip, I'm going out somewhere. So we are going there for over 2 days, and we will be roaming around Igatpuri. So I'll see you there. Taloli Resort.
Hello.
Yoo-ho.
Hello.
Who are you?
So after driving all the way from Mumbai for more than 3 hours, we are finally at Taloli Tents Resort. This resort is like 15 or 20 minutes max from the Igatpuri railway station and is surrounded by mountains. Look at that, such an amazing view. Trust me guys, this place is just amazing during the monsoon. And we have a lot of tents over here, both AC and non-AC. We basically booked 4 AC rooms and it costed us around 1800 per person, and our package included lunch, snacks in the evening, dinner at night, and the breakfast next morning. So everything for 1800 rupees. So let me tell you more about this resort. We have a very small swimming pool, outdoor swimming pool, and a huge playground where you can play sports like cricket and football. There are other indoor games as well. There is a small children play park where you can, as you can see over here, slides and some games over here, and we have some ducks as well over here for your entertainment. So there is another important thing that I would like to share with you guys, is that the tourist places are not that near from the resort. So if you are planning to visit the tourist places, plan accordingly. And right now we are heading towards the lake, which is like 15 minutes away from the resort. We'll be spending our time over there till night, and the next morning we'll be visiting a few other places. So stay tuned, and here we go. The weather is beautiful. It's cold, it's cloudy, it's just amazing. There are plenty of places near Mumbai, but people mainly go to Lonavala, Mahabaleshwar. They don't come around like places like Igatpuri. Igatpuri is awesome. Just look at that. It's super pleasant. We are a small family of 100 subscribers. Hopefully we will reach 1000 soon with your support. sad thing about human beings, you know, they are just cutting down trees. Look at that. I don't know if that tree was weak or something, but they have just cut down the tree. Even in Mumbai, there is a lot of problems going on with cutting down of mangroves.
Sunny!
Chal.
Sunny, you have a video. Sunny, yes, a snow was in a lot more.
Are you a kickboarder challenge? No. Are
you a hard kickboarder challenge? Can I make a
लेकिन टफ है यार करना छोटा सा राउंड मार बोल
इसमें कैसे खुलेगा
मैं मारता हूं
रुक रुक
चलो
कांच की बोतल दी वो
चलो
चैलेंज कर रहा है
बूस्ट कर दिया पूरा चैलेंज
चालू है बहुत हाइप वाला है गाइस वी आर गोइंग समवेयर एल्स वी डोंट नो व्हेयर लेट्स सी वेदर डेस्टिनेशन इज
Ashoka Waterfalls, then Myanmar gate, and there was one lake also which we visited on the very first day in the morning and in the evening as well. So overall Igatpuri is a great destination near Mumbai during monsoon. You can come with your family, your friends and have a great stay over here. You can follow me on my blog as well.
400 meters. Use any lane to turn slightly right onto National Highway 160.
Yeah, thank you so much. So, you can read my articles on my blog page. It's www.travelwithfish.com. You can go over there, subscribe.
Use any lane to turn.
So, this is me signing off again. See you in another video. Do subscribe to my channel.